and her sister ship, the Porthia, are often preferred by seasoned voyagers who travel on these new one-class ships over and over again. The Carinthia, shown here, and the Sylvania, the Ivernia, and the Saxonia are units of Cunard's Canadian service fleet sailing to Europe and from the eastern ports of Canada. The luxurious new Caronia is a familiar sight, not only on the North Atlantic, but in romantic cruise ports in the far corners of the world, from the midnight sun of the North Cape to the lush tropic shores of South Sea Islands. Leading this famous Cunard fleet are the world's largest ships. The beautiful Queen Mary is known and loved by perhaps more travelers than any other ship in history. One of the fastest liners ever launched, the Queen Mary is matched in popularity and surpassed in size only by her sister ship, the mighty Queen Elizabeth, the largest ocean liner ever built. These great queens are veritable cities afloat, luxurious pleasure resorts of the seaways. Yet, so swift in their passage that they maintain with ease a weekly schedule east and west across the Atlantic. Surely a feat which Samuel Cunard himself could never have believed possible. While the Queens call regularly at Cherbourg in Southampton, other ships of the fleet serve the ports of Liverpool, Cobh, and Havre. Cunard's unique range of ships, from the world's largest to those of more modest size and speed, enable your local travel agent to offer you the widest possible choice of accommodation. At no extra cost for his experience and service, your travel agent can help you plan your transatlantic voyage to any part of Europe or the world. Your travel agent can choose from the economical comfort of tourist class or cabin class rooms, budget. And Cunard sailings are so frequent that they'll fit your vacation or business plans for any season of the year. For every Cunard sailing date, travelers from all over America converge on the ports of Montreal, Quebec, or Halifax in Canada, or on the city of New York, skyscraper metropolis of America, and busiest seaport in the Western Hemisphere, where it's not unusual to find two or even three great Cunarders alongside their peers on a single day. So let's join the experience for ourselves, a modern... Our ship is the Queen Elizabeth, and what a ship she is, with a graceful prow towering high above the cars and taxis far below. The Cunard piers are in the very heart of New York, a few short blocks from Times Square, Central Park, and all the famous hotels, theaters, shops, and restaurants of midtown Manhattan. Travelers are often amazed at the speed and ease with which more than 2,000 passengers are embarked, while at the same time, hundreds of visitors are also welcomed on the ship and pier. Crossing the gangway, we step the streets into the quiet luxury of a great hotel.